Okay, do one special. Minibadge. This one's done by light. Savage said terrible. It's really fun. I am fire, I am death. This has an IC on it. So it looks like I'll probably have to. Get my iron working. There's two yellow, one orange. Probably be side mounted. So I want to increase that a bit. There's the three. And do the one of the pads. Look at the. This one only has three headers in it. Pretty nice. These are the 620s, that's the 10K. Two yellow, one orange. I see. Pop up the IC. Okay, just be careful not to. The pins within this, you see the little dot that's tied to your pin one, goes on the little dot of the board. So we're gonna line those up. I did not put solder on pin one. I'm using pin four here. Lock it in place. Once you have that done, with ICs, I like to then solder the opposite corner. And then go through and solder the rest. A nice big chip. You look at it, nice shiny down. It's in place. Okay. Let's do this 10K resistor first. Here, okay. Open for the 62 ohm resistors. Get it a little deep. There we go. Get it in. Slide it in. That's good. Next one. Kind of curious what the IC does. I wonder if it controls the LEDs to make them flash, rotate through. Let's complete this. Okay. I want to start with the orange one. So it looks like fun. Let's see. Make sure it has a green side going up. Box goes there. I position it really carefully here. Hold it still. Get the solder fully solidify before I come back to it. Okay, let's do this yellow one, and I want it, the green facing this way. This last one's gonna be hard. I think I actually want to do this other pad first. Get it really good and high. Okay, so fine. Now I have to bridge over from the pad to the can be a pain. Make sure nothing's bridged there. Turn on. Weight it down, it's a little heavy on the side there. Okay, let's get nice and tagged. Go through. Get the rest of it. Nice little pieces there. Moment of truth. Let's plug it in. Oh, that looks really cool. They all light up really well. Did a good job of keeping the light underneath. Has a ground pour over the top here. Ground plane. It's really good. It's a nice little mini badge. The IC is causing the flames to go in the lights to light up in a certain way and keep on for a certain time period. Great little job. That's just with a little atiny. chip. Fun chip. Great job. Fun LED. Minibadge. That lights up. Great. Great design. It's a little bit bigger, so positioning it will be a little bit harder as it does go off. So it'll be one of those Minibadges you might keep on the edge. Your display boards. Thanks.